Last year, the world went to Paris for the great international exhibition there. This year, it's Scotland's turn. And from May onwards, Glasgow will be showing the British Empire to the world. On a 170-acre site at Bellahouston Park, Scots workmen are building a giant wonderland of steel with a tower 300 feet high, lakes and floodlit fountains. And soon, Scotland will be playing host to millions. Scotland herself will bring a breath of moorland heather to the big show.